Hi guys, Eric here with Austin Boats and Motors. I'm going to take you on a short walk around of a brand new Ranger. This is a model RB190. This is an 18-foot, 8-inch center console aluminum fishing boat. It's going to be 96 inches wide. It's got a 21-gallon fuel capacity. It weighs about 1,100 pounds. It's rated up to a 5-person safety rating. It's a complete fishing package here by Ranger Boats. It's going to be powered with a Yamaha 2019 Yamaha VF115 4-stroke. This one here is going to be, we have several in stock in these 2019s. It's going to be stock number R, as in Ranger, 99780. You can see in the back here, it's got an optional stainless steel propeller. It also has, you can see the transducer there for your Lowrance fish finder GPS. Back here we also have your boarding ladder, so a really neat feature there. If you fall out of the boat or go swimming, you got a little ladder to get you back in. This model will come with the Baystar hydraulic steering, so it makes it a little bit easier to steer with that rotational torque from that 115. It's going to be sitting on a Ranger Trail custom aluminum C-channel trailer with upgraded aluminum wheels. It's going to be featured in that black paint scheme with a little red trim, and you can see the RB190 emblem across. Sitting in the front of the trailer, underneath the keel, you will see spare tire mounted nicely out of the way, and it also comes with a fold-away trailer tongue. This helps to get it in a garage if you need to. It will have a 2-inch ball and a flat 4-way connector with safety cables as well, and a swing jack. So this one will come standard with this Minnkota Maxim Riptide electric trolling motor mounted up on the bow here. That is a Riptide 80. Looks like a 80 would be a little bit of an upgrade there. 24-volt hand-controlled electric trolling motor. Also, this one's going to have your ice chest in front of your console. You can see it here with your snap-down cushion. And that is strapped in nicely, so it's not going to shift around when you're out on the lake. Rod holders mounted on that fiberglass console. You got a stainless steel handrail. Plenty of room. We'll get in it in just a second. Just want to take a quick shot of it. As you can see, great fishing boat here. Nice thing about this model, this type, it doesn't restrict you to fresh water. A lot of guys here in Central Texas like to hook up on a holiday weekend and go to the coast and do some back bay fishing. Maybe go to the jetties, fish some flats, and you won't have to worry about a painted steel trailer getting rusted up. So an aluminum trailer is gonna, not only is it lighter, it holds up much better in the corrosive environment from the salt. And of course, there is no carpeting on this one like you would see on a Ranger RT188 or 178. So very versatile boat, bass fish, crappie fish, catfish, striper, redfish, trout. You can do it all. So let's take a quick peek of the inside here. All right, so we're up here on this large deck. So you've got this nice protectant material here sprayed over the aluminum. So it not only gives you a good grip, but it also protects it, and the fact that it's light in color, it's gonna make it cool to the touch in the hot sun. So there will be a little bright. However, most guys that go fishing wear their sunglasses. So really cool type of interior, especially in your hot climates. All right, so this cushion seat, lean style sit-on seat, works really good. It's got a pin here, so you can pull that pin and it hinges forward, and then you've got your large aerated live well right up under here, so you can see it right there. Big divided aerated live well, so cool feature here. And you can also see on this side, you got your flip up seat, lift it up, open. In the fish mode, just flip it down, and you got a nice big casting platform. You got your pull-up cleats here, your passenger handrail. There's all of your gauge packages with your tachometer, your fuel gauge, your Lowrance. That's your Hook 4X fish finder. This one does have the water pressure gauge, trim gauge, speedometer, awesome little steering wheel there with your controls for your bilge pump, your lights. This handrail, of course, we don't have it mounted up. It needs to be fastened down, being that this boat is more of a recent arrival. Stainless cup holders up top with a nice little rubber mat, non-skid, keep your cell phone or item from shifting. Under our console here, you can see, got some extra room for some life vests. And our flip seat on the port side, you can see we've got storage under this one as well. So, 12 volt plugs here, maybe for a spotlight or a cell phone charger. We've got dual rod lockers, one on either side here. These are lockable, and they've got organizers in them, and they will hold 8-foot fishing rods. So both sides will hold 8-footers. Unique little molded step up. Keep it easier on the knees when you're going up, when you're moving to the bow, and a nice oversized storage compartment here as well with the fishing seat. You see the fold-down Ranger fishing seat here will come with the extended pedestal to get it up high for when you're fishing. Nice big fishing platform up front with an area to plug your bow light in, as well as your trim up and down switch from up front and your nav lights. So, good overview of the boat. There it is. That's the RB190. These boats can be powered either with a Yamaha or the Mercury engine. We have a couple of different colors in stock, so feel free to check our inventory at our website at austinboats.com. You can also call us at 512-263-2811. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.